arms with 8 kilos kettlebells. I usually don't do this exercise. So now it's time about to feed my monster biceps. My bicep is very hungry. I cannot wait for food. So he's measuring, but I'm not gonna tell you how big this monster.
You can use water for a lot of things.
So now, statistic hold for biceps. And how low I can hold it.
Okay, she pumps her biceps, her monster biceps. Are you doing the same when you go out? Are you pumping your biceps?
So she's pumping. Okay. Ooh. Ooh.
So pump your monster bicep before you go out.